Okay, it's the third day of my sister and her family being over, and her and Steven are into it again.
I'm sick of your mouth! Mom! Make her get out of my room!
I'll be here!
We never finished packing!
Oh my god!
I'll be here another 2 days if I want.
No, you're not! You are leaving today! Thank God, you're leaving today!
You know what? Just leave her alone, let her pack her stuff.
Why is Jack's room left unfondled with, but mine? The house is like 5 feet.
Because your bedroom's bigger and your bed is bigger.
Calm down! Calm down, you young punk!
Shut up! No one's talking to you!
Just leave it! You're 18, you have to
grow up! I'm 18! She's 28! I think she's the one who needs to grow up!
And you know what? And she's your sister? We haven't seen her since Thanksgiving?
Yeah, and her daughters are always yelling at me.
So you leave my kids out of it.
I'm just saying, they won't shut up! Stop screaming at me! You're like five! No!
They come for 3 hours!
You don't even know who you are! You shut up!
There he goes.